about meeting your angel, your gatekeeper, about how to protect yourself when you are doing anything spiritual, because for every light, there's possibly a dark. And so we want to make sure that anytime you are going for a reading or giving a reading, you are protected from the highest source.